Boon 23 videos.
This here is Una, and she is a killer, a murderer, a predator, hunting down her prey night or day. A funny German saying that makes no sense in English is, mit der ist nicht gut Kirschen essen. It's not good to eat cherries with her. But in German it means she is dangerous. And she is dangerous. This is episode 37 of the Pure Bosmer Predator. And today, Una will clear out the Karthspire and Hag Rock Redoubt, two major Forspawn locations. Here we go. And as you can see, Una did a lot of killing already. But the main enemies here remain. The Ravager and the Hagraven, both on the other side. The Ravager first. No experiments. You are dangerous. You just have to go. Nothing. Okay. Let's use a poison of slow on the Hagraven. That and the slow time bonus from using steady hand with the bow should make her almost stand still. There you go. Perfectly executed. So, that was that. Never has been so easy before.
Yeah. are you the Dragonborn?
Probably.
You may enter.
What? Oh. I think I have that. What's the time? Time is good. No reason to rest yet. Let me store the new stuff on the old stuff. You see that mining symbol? That's probably Kalskegger Mine. Yeah. Legionnaires! What are you doing out here? It's dangerous at night, don't you know that?
Sure, I took that arrow. I hate this. Oh, quit your belly aching. Ah!
No more! I yield! I yield!
It's three. Oh, there you are. A cave bear. I'm not afraid of bears anymore.
Thank you.
Purewater Run has no enemies. Well, slaughterfish, but they can be ignored. Absorb Magicka. I don't think I have that. Was that here? No. Where? Right. Didn't I have? Yes. A spare perk point. Go through the tower or take a left? Take a left. Thank you.
getting daytime. That's not good. I see no one. There. Pillager. Don't panic. The perk is called Steady Hand. Mage, let's use Paralyze. A pillager mage. Jesus. This one is important. Now an archer is shooting at me. Can I kill her? Dance.
Oh yeah.
Oh oh.
Chikitika.
You can't hide from me.
I can. Let's do this first. The Hag Rock Redoubt Ruin.
Ruin. Ruin. Ruin.
Two guys sitting at a table, minding their own business. Let's kill one and pickpocket the other.
Anybody there? Nothing here after all.
Just venison. Stupid venison. For that, you deserve a beating. And you can keep the venison. It is so dark here, I almost missed that chest. There is something in this cell. Just a bandit, okay? Looks empty. That's the Briar Heart. No experiments. I have enough poisons. Can sleep here. Very good. An ebony dagger. Yes. Pfft, Amber. Where does this go?
What was that?
I'm not doing this at daytime. So, let's sleep for 12 hours. The Briar Heart is up here.
Is someone there?
Let me get to a safe distance. Take care of that troll first. No.
Must be my imagination. Is someone there?
There is another one. Dang it, I was really looking. A pillager! Retreat! Where are you guys coming from all of a sudden?
Have run off.
What was that? I was sure I heard something.
That's it? That's all you've got?
Yep, that is all I got. Yeah, I also want to do this, but later.
Just an iron dagger. Yep, like I said, I'm starting to collect stamina potions now. The good ones.
I knew there was a trap. I just forgot where. An elixir of resist cold. That's not bad, actually. The great finale. With a Hagraven named Drascua, and another Briar Heart. Great. She saw me. I want your soul, Drascua. All done. Great. Two? Just two? I thought it was three. Oh, three. Don't need the pommel. Definitely don't need the unusual gem. I don't think it's worth it. No. Definitely not worth that. Still early. Now let's check this out. Have I been here? Yes. Let me see. Interesting. Then there is nothing else. Forsworn. Just a forager.
I'm warning you. Back off. Lucky hit.
Huh? Guess I was just hearing things.
And the last thing he heard was his own dying scream. Wahaha! That was 31 evil Forsworn. For the Karthspire and Hag Rock Redoubt. Alright. But this is the end of episode 37. I had a lot of fun. In the next episode, Una will go as close to Markarth as possible. There are a few buildings outside the city and a minor settlement. Unfortunately, everyone who can die will die, and that includes Vigilance and Torum. Be warned. After that, she will return home with all her new treasures. The magic word for watching from start to finish is pommel, because I think it is a funny word. Use it in a comment and try and make it a useful sentence. Some of you are awesome with this. Now, get up and make someone else happy. It will make you even happier. Take care.